Hello friends, this November is Lung Cancer Awareness Month. Lung cancer is the commonest cause of cancer in men in India. A lot of people come with very delayed symptoms. They have very subtle symptoms but they choose to ignore it, and that is very painful. What are the common symptoms of lung cancer? The commonest symptom of lung cancer is just cough. Sometimes people can have blood in their spit. But if it's a nagging cough which does not go after any treatment, please see a doctor. That might be probably the only symptom of lung cancer. In advanced stages, patients can develop breathlessness, weakness, and if it spreads to any other organ, symptoms according to the organ that gets involved by cancer. What is the treatment of lung cancer? How do you diagnose it? Lung cancer is diagnosed by doing certain tests, the main among them being something called as bronchoscopy, where a tube is inserted through the nose, the lungs are seen from inside, and if there is a tumor, it is identified and a small piece is taken and given for a biopsy. A CT scan is also mandatory. A CT scan tells us about the location of the tumor, the extent of the tumor, the presence of lymph nodes around the tumor, and also enables the radiologist to do a biopsy. If lung cancer is found on these investigations, then a PET scan may be advised for you. A PET scan is a scan of the entire body and rules out spread to any other organ from the lung cancer. Other tests such as tumor markers called CEA and blood investigations are done to start the treatment for lung cancer. Certain genetic and molecular testing may be done in order to enable the doctor to give certain specialized medicines for the treatment of lung cancer. The treatment of lung cancer involves surgery, radiation, or chemotherapy. In patients whose lung cancer is limited to the lungs, a surgery is done which involves removal of the affected part of the lung or the entire lung. Nowadays, it's mostly the affected part of the lung or a lobe. The right lung has 3 lobes, the left lung has 2 lobes, and the affected lobe is removed along with the lymph nodes around it. This can be now done through minimally accessed techniques like thoracoscopy or robotic surgery, where the recovery of the patient is much faster and much better as compared to a routine conventional open surgery. The second treatment is radiation, where X-rays, specialized X-rays, are used to treat the tumor so that patients who cannot undergo surgery can be given an option for treatment. And then there is chemotherapy, which is essentially to control the spread of the cancer, and in cases where the cancer is spread across the body, to control its growth so that the patients can have a little better quality of life and may be able to extend their survival. So lung cancer now is no longer a hopeless disease. There is hope and lot of options for treatment as far as lung cancer.